In this video, I will conquer the Minecraft worlds in Hearts of Iron 4. Yes, there is an actual Hive 4 Minecraft mod. I'm gonna be using the United States of America who are somehow in this world. Don't question me on the lore. Rah! Our glorious bald eagle nation, after being teleported into Minecraft's dimension, has detected major oil reserves in its imminent area, so we must expand and destroy as many people as possible. In the name of freedom, here we go! I don't look like a zombie anymore, just like I did in the other stream last week when we played Minecraft Bad Wars only walking. I actually look like a normal human being again! So we're completely back in the game. So, obviously I don't have any friends, so we gotta play single player. Game was functioning or not. But yeah, this is what the world of Apple looks like in the goddamn Hearts of Iron 4 Minecraft mod. I don't know which nation we are supposed to play. Arminus Modus Gaius, Big Mac, Test Site Charlie, and we have Test Site Alpha. Okay, this was Test Site Bravo with James Hanlock. Could you not regret the mistakes of his past? I bet he does. The end, a land of will could be the key to finding our way back to America. Let's see what we... Yeah, I remember in the microflow when they all tried going back to the US. Like, this isn't just a representation of goddamn... Wait, this isn't a representation of just what modern day New Jersey looks like. Yeah, I remember that. I mean, can I really be doing anything else but play Big Mac? There's no history to him. We found the end crisis. Oh god, why is the text so tiny? We found the end crisis in Sajerita. Ah, there they are, okay. Okay, so these guys are apparently to the lore, probably in some sort of way connected to this dude here. They are, in fact. They... How is... Okay. How are lots... Like, how are these guys from another dimension involved in this war and I am not? How am I being cucked by the Enderman? they also only have... Did we... I think we picked the wrong nation. I ain't having that. I'm not being cucked. I'm not being cucked by the Enderman. Okay? There's no chance that these guys have a more exciting game than me. They can they even get over here? Because I don't think so. You know, fuck off. I'm restarting. I'm not having that. Exit game. Historically, yeah. There we go. Because I think that was my thing with the game. But still, how did these guys get in a better war than we did? Or in a war and we did not? We were literally like in a very controversial zone, I'd say. But let's leave the past behind and let's look to the future. The future's Big Mac. Here we go. The bombs have fallen. Okay, so that was what that was. Okay. So we just get nuked, but then we are remilitarized. We don't have a division template. How am I supposed to do this? I can't even create a division. Okay, so we're just sitting. Let me fight! Oops. Camera. What are these 10 off map military? Okay, we're doing that one. Is for free? Oh, okay, so we need to do these three focuses and then we're moving out of whatever the fuck this is. Because we've just been nuked, as I've said. Don't think we... Is there even anything in the state? No. Can... I didn't even try, but can we build anything? Because... Wait, no, we actually shouldn't build. Quite the opposite. No, get rid of this. Then we can cancel the request, but we should not build, because we're gonna be moving out here soon. What's the focus fucking called? Build burger? Protecting the second! Here we go. And then build vertibirds. I don't know what that... It's a fucking helicopter, they can't... Go. Let as long as it has guns on it, I'm taking it. I just need guns, okay? Okay, so we're just here. I just saw the avatars for the first. I didn't know they had them in here as well. Okay, that's the first time I saw that. Okay, so we're just over here now. Sorry, George Washington, Gregor W. Okay, so this is definitely Washington, H.W. Bush. Okay, come on, let's do it for the United States of America. Come on. Oh, holy shit. Okay, these guys are fast in their dealing with that. Is this the same walking animation they used for Fallen King? That, okay, that's a nice touch. Dead ASAP, so we can move back over. That's good. We killed them all. Okay, let's go. Let's return back here. Mass, why? Who the fuck put the truck in Minecraft? God damn it. Why is that a horse thingy? Okay. I'm cool with this. I'm cool with an additional 12 units. I'm cool with that. More men to my... to buy American cars, here we go. Low player power. We're at 7. Could have designed it a little bit better. That's what that I don't think. Okay, I'm just... Don't listen to me, just... Let's keep on going. Okay, but we're waffle stomping them. Holy shit, they have nothing against us. That's nice. We just have to make sure we don't run out of manpower then. That's the important part. Oh, we got that gunpowder now. Huge! Holy shit, okay, I should look behind me. I did not know the AI in this mod could naval invade. Whew! Okay, disaster averted. Crisis is no longer in effect. Okay, I wasn't aware that the AI could naval invade. Okay, go on. They don't have the time to retreat here. They don't have the time to retreat. Pin them. Okay. Okay, come on. Dead. Clicked to death this. Okay. Just so we don't get naval invaded from behind. Probably also wanna do the same for this spot. Because they could very well do that as well. And just as I said, I just said it. Okay, how many divisions do these guys have? Because this can't be sustained. Yeah, they already lost basically. Little fucking ha. Huh? Is it just villager noises the entire time? Yeah, you are, but I'm taking your shit. Oh, I done goofed, I didn't take the navy. Oh, shit. What? We don't have the navy, but I hope it's fine. Coming again to save your motherfucking day? Freedom is the only way. Here we go, 70 days. We're just naming them after New Texas! We're just naming a city New Texas. Oh my god, this is beautiful. I'm glad I switched nations. I'm so glad I did. Great, now Task Force 1 is arguably the second biggest nation on the map, next to the Fallen Kingdom. Okay, it's no longer the Fallen Kingdom, it's the Union of the Overworld. And they're non-aligned. Pretty good, something just happened down here, but holy shit, when it's 5 speed, it's bugging out. The entire world is exploding. Oh, holy shit, we have 500,000 men again. We're the United States of America. Let's fucking go. That's based. Yeah, we just renamed them all after like past presidents, and for some reason, like, one of them is. I don't know where it is, but there's just New Texas somewhere. Hold up. This just... I just remembered. We can now deploy our very own jet strike bombers. What is the coverage? The coverage of these is the entire island. This area is the coverage. The same. Jesus. Okay. We saw you had oil. Here we are, baby. Give us the oil. Give us the oil. Give us the oil. Let me add the jet bomber to our equipment production. That was rather simple. Don't have a navy, so we're good with that. And bigger gets the United States of America, baby. Look at our glorious nation in the middle of the Minecraft world. Oh, it looks like chaos, but it's absolutely amazing. I hope this doesn't just declare the war for us. Also, we literally get a war goal on everyone around us. Like, these guys would be rather tough to take out since they do have quite a lot of guys with a lot of units. But maybe it's the opposite, maybe we can just Waffle Stomp them as well. I am not aware of how powerful we are, or they do not have a lot of divisions, do they? Okay, then let's go and bully these like villagers down here first. So let's get the factories, and then let's turn our attention back north to the guys in the Alliance. Okay, do they have a navy? They don't have a navy. Unfortunate. You are mine. You've been eaten. I feel like we could literally just take out these guys. Should we just do it? Should we see if we are this powerful? Because these guys combined have about the same strength as Imperia did? Was that their name? I forgot. I think we can just do it, honestly. Let's ball. Let's play ball. They're gonna bring up. We're fighting everyone here. Wait, and then you swapped alliances, you piece of shit. Ah! This was the one guy I was not wanting to fight. Look at his division count. Okay, I think I can't really take out these guys because while our units are pretty much overpowered, I don't think I can, you know, really do anything with them. Across the sea, especially since we don't really have naval reach, since we do not possess any ships. So that's why we just gotta deal with these 20 units. Granted, they're OP as shit, but you know, would be nice to have a bit more control over the front line. Us? Since when are we fighting these guys too? I didn't even realize we were fighting these guys. Like, you can hear the. Up the TNT! That's the ruins. Oh. hell nah. Okay. So these guys were just carrying the entire war effort then, is what I'm getting. So yeah, we're just killing the United Doji stand then. Jesus Christ. Well. Would you look at that? You guys are a bit screwed now, aren't you? Yep. Okay. apart from that, do we have any other borders apart from these guys? No, not really. But again, due to a lack of ships, I feel like this would just become one giant stalemate now. No, no. Oh. Oh, this is the Bronze Legion down here. Okay, so it's you guys over here. Are they anywhere else? If not, we may look at even taking them out for a bit. Again, unless the undead lands suddenly come alive. Wow, that wasn't even intentional. Jesus, that was horrific, but unless they finally start acting, you know? There's no point. I can't really come over there and just beat them up like that. Just you don't really have a raid connection here. Who? No, not the. How much? Okay, it just has them at the moment. How many divisions do you have? A lot, okay. Okay, we might have to rush the capital here, otherwise, we might be in big trouble. We are in big trouble. how are we gonna defend this? Because our army is still busy over there. So we can get this maybe to capitulate. If they don't capitulate, we're fucked. If they don't capitulate, we are fucked. Fast, okay. Let's get the port garrison. Do they have ships? I should probably check that as well. No. Okay, so we don't need the podcast. Huh? Why are two of you on the same spot, you fucking idiots? Again, we have the stronger army, it's just we are severely outnumbered. Okay, I didn't realize that. Then the alliance with the this is bad. We might die here. Okay, we somewhat stabilized the front line, which is amazing to me. This actually looks like a normal front again, and we're here with 8 divisions. Jesus Christ, how are we pulling this off? The issue is, right, these guys are now over here. I just saw the emblem. That means they have already pushed the troops over here. How are we doing with this with 8 divisions? Okay, hold up. How far are we on the other side? Good. So these guys are just gonna continue this. And the rest of you comes back over there. God, this is like the United States invading like an African country. So we're not very nice, and you basically know the outcome, it's just like, you know, kind of have to witness it. This game, by the way, is dragging a lot longer than I thought it would be. I thought the Minecraft mod would be like a 10-minute rush, basically. But now we are almost at 3 hours of streaming for this. It's crazy. I don't know what to do with the political power. We also have 100% stability because we're the United States. Rah! Well, that is rather unfortunate. 3 days. Okay, so take this province and then realign. Rah! Let's kill them and let's bring the planes over. I always forget about that. We literally have jet fighters and I keep forgetting about them. Destruction 2. Okay, I don't know what's happening. Give me a second. The second Nether War. Not the second Nether War. Again, I don't think they're prepared because their army is just probably everywhere. They are losing by the second. The Ominous Legion. Oh, that is huge actually. Sure. That's actually huge. Because now we are all like combined against him. Wanna snipe the city? Because that will also hinder their supply over here. Oh, we have so many ships as well. That's why there have been no naval invasions. I was wondering about that as well. Oh, this is so huge. This is absolutely huge. Good that we have again the AI as our ally here. Because we just. We can't really take anything with that little amount of divisions we have, but now with the AI on our side, we are poised to take control over this entire thing. Oh wait, we don't have to. We have these guys on our line. Please tell me. I think they're on our side. We don't even have to research that then. We can actually win this, because they have just done goofed. They were never allowed to declare on like the banking clan down here. Yes, stay in the war. Beautiful, beautiful. Not if he's safe because we are over here probably. Can't believe this somehow ended up working so well. We almost bottled it right at the start, but now we're actually cooking. We're cooking severely. And I don't mean ourselves. I don't know which cities are left to take even at this point. I'm pretty sure I took every major one, unless there's like something here. There's Boomtown. They don't capitulate after this, now that we've taken that. I would be very surprised. Doesn't look like it, what the fuck? Where is your capital? Well, I'm probably gonna leave it here. This is the final map. Sadly, we don't get a peace deal because the game is weird. Die, where Burkina Faso? Burkina Faso is absolutely finished, Galaxy. Here, we're like Joe Town, like in here, like this is probably Burkina Faso. They're probably dead already with a zombie infestation.